Hey, we are going to see our children's enjoyments in river now. Science actually shows that being in and around water can calm our bodies and minds. It is clear that water demonstrates the importance of nature in our life. Here are three ways that water can help your children relax. Water is known to give us a sense of peace and serenity. In fact, medical studies have found less cortisol, the stress hormone, and more serotonin, oxytocin, and dopamine, the feel-good hormones, in people as they spend time in, on, or around the ocean. A couple years ago, marine biologist Wallace J. Nichols dove into this topic in his book Blue Mind. The surprising science that shows how being near, in, on, or underwater can make you happier, healthier, more connected, and better at what you do. He believes that we all have a blue mind, which he describes as a mildly meditative state characterized by calm, peacefulness, unity, and a sense of general happiness and satisfaction with life in the moment. That's triggered when we are exposed to water. When we are around water, our brain becomes engaged in our environment and we enjoy pleasant sensory stimulation. We become so focused on the water that we enter a mindful state. As a result, we enjoy lower stress levels, relief from anxiety, pain, and depression, improved mental clarity and focus, and better sleep. Water also provides soothing sounds that help us feel calm, as evidenced by all the relaxation and sleep aids that use sounds of water, whether it be crashing waves, the pitter patter of rainfall, or the rush of a flowing river. Find ways to expose your children to awe-inspiring water scenes and sounds, such as land trips where you can appreciate the importance of nature in our life. Visit impressive water sites like Bodanayakanur and Anaipillaiyar Falls. Spend time at the falls and encourage your children to express how the scene makes them feel in creative ways like writing, painting, or singing about it. Go fishing or on a boat ride or cruise. Listen to water sounds to calm your children at bedtime. Spending time in water has a tremendous soothing effect. Some believe this is because it is reminiscent of the time we spent in our mother's womb surrounded by amniotic fluid. It may also be related to how the water makes us feel weightless and free. Let's also not forget how critical water is to our health. By simply drinking enough water throughout the day, children can minimize feelings of stress and anxiety. Water plays such an important role in how our body functions. All of our organs, including our brain, need water to work properly. If we are dehydrated, our body is strained and we can become stressed and edgy. Dehydration can actually cause symptoms that feel like anxiety, such as dizziness, muscle fatigue, headache, feeling faint, increased heart rate, and nausea.